नमस्कार, मी महाराष्ट्र चैनल मध्ये आपला स्वागत आहे। टुडे वी हैव कम टू गोल्डन ब्रूम हाउसकीपिंग एंड मेंटेनेंस कंपनी एंड वी हैव मिस्टर शिरीष कीर्तिकर विद अस हु इज द प्रोप्राइटर ऑफ द कंपनी। हेलो सर।
Okay. It's nice meeting you today.
Oh, thank you. So please tell us the date of establishment of Golden Brew.
This was established in 1991.
That's great.
And the reason for starting this was when I saw that we were changing, the whole pattern was changing from normal housekeeping by buys. It was changing over the other places. I've been abroad and wherever I went, I saw. Of course, the hotel industry had housekeeping, but later abroad I saw that even the individual companies, they started hiring people from outside for housekeeping,
right,
which was called professional housekeeping.
Right.
And then subsequently, I decided, now that the corporate culture was coming into India, why don't we start here?
Okay.
So I took the initiative,
okay,
and we started that. Initially, there was a little, there was a reluctance in hiring our services.
Correct.
A lot of people said, oh, we have our buyers that who come in the morning and we just pay them about a couple of thousand rupees. So why should we pay you 20 and 30,000?
Correct.
So that's where I finally broke the ice. I told them, okay, you pay them to the buyers, but At the end of the day, there is a lot of deterioration. And then you think of it all of a sudden at Diwali or maybe New Year that you want to renovate. And this is not so if we maintain the place for all 365 days. And that is where we came into play.
Oh.
And I was able to convince people, why don't you hire us?
Uh-huh.
Or rather our services.
Correct.
And when we started in a very small way. Believe me, I had only just about a contract or so of four people.
Oh.
We started with four people. Then subsequently it was about eight, then about 20, and then a lot of people said, yes, it's working. And the first big contract I had was with Times of India.
Wow.
Yes, Times of India, I had about 44 boys working there. And let me tell you how I got this contract.
Yeah.
When Times of India called me up, I had seen Times years back where it was packed up with newspapers.
Suddenly.
And I was a bit reluctant to go there.
Uh-huh.
First call, I didn't attend. The second call, I didn't attend. The third call, I thought, decency demands, I should at least go and see them. And I was in for a big surprise. Times of India had changed the whole image. The entire image had changed and they did need a housekeeping agency.
They themselves needed it.
Yes, they needed housekeeping agency. That's where we came into play.
Okay.
And we started housekeeping services there.
Uh-huh.
And they of course appreciated.
Uh-huh.
And I had my team. I know I used to have problems because of the huge place.
Right.
Then I started getting things from abroad.
Okay.
Like more so the scrubbers.
Uh-huh.
Now scrubbing by hand, manual scrubbing, was time consuming. But then I got a couple of scrubbers from abroad.
Uh-huh.
And with that, what we could do in about say 8 to 10 hours, the same job we could do in 1 hour. So that's where we were cutting down the time and even the output was good.
Mm-hmm.
But of course today you have lots of shops selling all these goods.
Yes.
But that time people used to wonder
what is this.
Yeah.
This is only seen in some foreign films or when you know, in Bollywood most of the time.
Right.
We've not seen it here and you are the one who's invented it generally.
Believe me, a lot of people came and covered me up in the media more so. I had big footage in midday.
Oh, great. Uh-huh.
Yeah. And that is how the word spread. There is something like housekeeping just coming to Mumbai.
Yes.
And I started getting contracts after contracts.
Okay.
I catered to, besides Times of India, I catered to Cadbury's.
Wow.
I catered to ICICI Brew.
Okay.
Then Mahindra and Mahindra.
Great.
That's the tractor division.
Yes.
And then I would say your what is that, golf club?
Awesome.
Yes, uh-huh. golf club.
Uh-huh.
And this is how I went on spreading my wings.
And it was only word of mouth that worked.
Exactly, exactly. It did. People started talking about it. They said yes, their service indeed is good.
Uh-huh.
And then they started hiring us. And there was a time when I had about 250 workers with me.
Oh wow! Just starting with four.
Just four.
And just slowly leading to a staff of 250.
250 workers I had. Mm-hmm. And well, that time the salaries were reasonably low, so I could manage them.
Yes.
Not anymore. Today, if you go to see the salaries,
yes.
Boys, where I was paying 1200, today I got to pay them 8,000 rupees. Even the small timers, I mean, people who start the work, they demand for 8,000 rupees.
Absolutely.
And as per the government law, that comes to almost 10,000, where I pay PF, ESIC,
wow,
and such things. So, housekeeping is growing.
Yes.
There is further demand.
And it is getting professional also.
Professional,
people are,
yes,
understanding the need of.
I would say that I was the one who introduced professional housekeeping in Mumbai, mm-hmm, leaving aside the hotels. The hotels had,
uh-huh,
literally all the 4-5 star hotels,
definitely,
they had proper housekeeping. But this housekeeping was done more so for companies.
Yes.
And then I had contract of maintaining even the guest houses,
okay,
like Reliance in Jamnagar.
Oh wow.
I maintained that this one, the guest house.
Uh-huh.
And there we had a contract.
Uh-huh.
Unfortunately, because of their problems, the company's problems with the owner of the building, we were there for about 8 months. But I believe that people started liking us so much that when we were to wind up, that was sometime in the first week of Jan, and they insisted, we had packed up everything, I remember. Lot of these people working in Reliance, it was only for Reliance people, they came to me and said, no, why do you want to wind up? I said, no, I'm not winding up on my own. Is that the owner
situation
of the
situation demanding.
Yes, it's the situation. And finally, they came on the last day, that was on 31st,
yes,
and they insisted, no, we want to dine right here.
Oh.
And when I checked up with the manager said, sorry, but I have packed everything to go to Mumbai. And that's where I said, now what do we do? So he said, no, I can't unpack. I said, no, you will unpack and give them complimentary. Tonight is complimentary.
Wow.
And they really liked it.
Yeah.
They liked it.
The gesture was absolutely great.
Yeah. Because, you know, after all, we are into service industry.
Absolutely.
Unless we do a proper service,
yeah,
nobody's going to recognize us. So that is how it happened. And then here we started with... from the scratch, we started with tractors, M&M tractors, that division. Then there were other places where we went on taking contracts after contracts. And most of the time, I would say EMCO as well.
Oh.
EMCO was that time being done,
uh-huh,
or rather, well, yeah, it was being renovated. So after renovation, I was given the chance to offer my housekeeping services. And a person from EMCO, he had joined another company, that was ICICI Brew, and he called me, he recommended my name, he said, they are doing it, EMCO, so they are doing a good job there, and they invited me, so I started with ICICI Brew, and these are the few companies. Presently, we are working with one of the well-known companies, that's Glencore, and about that,
mm-hmm,
U.S. Consul General.
Wow.
The U.S. Consulate, rather, I would say, U.S. Consulate.
That's great.
It's with us.
Uh-huh.
We are presently doing it.
Oh. And I'm proud that, you know, I'm interviewing you today for that. And you've reached to that level. You just started with a small thing. So that, you know, everybody can do. They cannot, you know, say ki nahi hota hai, nahi kar sakte.
You're right.
That thought should not come in.
Yes. This is where you got to be positive in your thinking.
Everything.
That if we start something in Mumbai, initially, yes, you are going to find resistance.
Yes,
but if you break the ice, then you have a future.
And sky's the limit.
Yeah, the sky's the limit.
Yes.
But unfortunately now, things are not in the same shape. Mm-hmm. There are lots of people who have come here without ABC knowledge of housekeeping. And sometimes when people look at the pricing, naturally we include Provident Fund, we include ESIC, and all that is there under the Minimum Wages Act. And that's where there are competitors. There are people who say that, Golden Broom is charging 10,000, 12,000, we'll do the same job for 3,500. And I do get queries for 3,500, and I say, no, sorry, instead I would rather suggest that you go to such a company. They'll do your job.
Yes.
But we can't.
Absolutely.
So this is where we have certain level of bargaining.
You have made and you
yes, and I don't want to come down
yes.
on it. What else can I say about it?
One question that comes to my mind over here is, why is the company named as Golden Broom?
Well, gold, I'm lucky with gold.
Oh, right.
So I thought I should call it golden.
Uh-huh.
And broom, that means people will know it's got something to do with sweeping, cleaning. So
yes.
cleaning.
Yes. It goes with
cleaning,
your,
yes.
It goes with
the
your
image,
heritage.
It goes with cleaning.
Correct.
And that's why I call it Golden Broom.
That's an excellent name.
And this came to your mind right in 1991 when you started.
That's right, that's right. I started with that name.
Yes.
I started with that
and
name.
And it really led you to a Golden Broom today. You would say you
I had ups and downs, but nonetheless, I'm still surviving.
Yes, definitely.
So that's important. Yeah. Surviving is important.
I'm still surviving, I would say.
Okay.
Now sir, tell us, what is the USP?
Yeah.
Company's speciality ka hai, te aamche darshakana sa.
Speciality manje aami ekta suru kelo tar. Tyamule dhala sir ka jaja vastu nauta ithe. Tyami manje machine. Jashi machine use karachi. Ti mi machinery bahirun gheun alo. Ani tesra manje ek novel idea hoti ka baba scrubbing karacha tar hatani karala gelo tar barobar sona tasa effect. आणि त्याच्या त्यात मशीनने केलं तर इफेक्ट चांगला असतो, ग्लिटर चांगली येते. तेव्हा मग मी फॉरेनवरून मशीनरी सुद्धा आणल्या ही करासाठी. तर मग पब्लिक म्हणजे तसंच म्हणजे पब्लिकला आवडायला लागलं का बाबा ही मशीन्सने करतात ही लोक. तर ते हळूहळू करताना आम्ही मग एक नाव एस्टॅब्लिश करून घेतलं.
बरोबर सर, बरोबर.
श्री सर आम्हाला सांगा की इंटरनेटचा तुमच्या बिझनेसवर काय परिणाम पडलेला आहे?
मला मी बोलू शकत नाही परिणाम असा, पण तसे चांगले रिस्पॉन्सेस येतात इंटरनेटवर. आणि आम्ही सगळं आमचं प्रोफाईल त्याच्यावर देऊ शकतो. म्हणजे इन्स्टेड ऑफ इंडिव्हिज्युअली व्हिजिटिंग, आम्ही एकदा इंटरनेटवर टाकलं का लोक वाचू शकतात का बाबा आमचं काय प्रिव्हियस आमचा काय एक्सपिरियन्स आहे याच्यात, आम्ही काय काय केलेलं आहे. आता तुम्हाला एक गोष्ट सांगतो, का नाना चुडसमानी एकदा ते जे बोर्ड घालतात तिकडे मरीन ड्राईव्हवर, तिथे त्याने लिहिलं जेव्हा तेलगी मेस चालला होता तेव्हा त्याने लिहिलं का टू क्लीन तेलगी मेस कॉल गोल्डन ब्रूम. म्हणजे एवढा इम्पॅक्ट आला होता, एवढा आमचा इम्पॅक्ट झाला होता. तर त्यांचे आम्ही आभारी आहोत. तर म्हणजे आमचं
खूप सन्मान केलेलं आहे तुमचं.
हा, आणि फ्री म्हणजे आमची ऍडव्हर्टायझिंग झाली.
सर आपली कंपनी गोल्डन ब्रूम हे कोणते कोणते प्रकाराची सेवा देते हे आम्हाला सांगा.
गोल्डन ब्रूम म्हणजे आम्ही सुरुवात केली होती क्लिनिंग अँड मेंटेनन्स, जसं आम्ही बोलतो क्लिनिंग आणि मेंटेनन्स, म्हणजे टोटल क्लिनिंग अपकीप ज्याला बोलतात. नंबर टू मेंटेनन्स, म्हणजे तुमचं एअर कंडिशनिंग असेल, इलेक्ट्रिफिकेशन असेल, नाहीतर तुमचं ड्रेनेज सिस्टीम असेल, हे सगळे वस्तू आमच्या म्हणजे आमचे जे ह्यात जे इंजिनियर्स बिंजिनियर्स हे जे ठेवलेले आहेत ते सगळं हे काय करतात ते. आता जसं पाहिलं गेलं तर सीवेज सिस्टम किंवा तुमचं हे ओव्हरहेड टँक्स तेसं आम्ही करतो की टाईम टू टाईम तेसं आम्ही क्लीन करून देतो. आणि बऱ्याचशा वस्तू आहेत जे आम्ही इन्वॉल्व करतो त्याच्यात पॅकेजमध्ये. हां, त्यामुळे काय होते का लोकांना दुसऱ्याकडे जायला नको. ते बोलतील का बाबा आमचं एसी मेंटेन कराल का, हो आम्ही मेंटेन करू ना का नाही. त्याच्या अतिरिक्त समजा कोणाला सिक्युरिटी पाहिजे असेल तर आम्ही फार पर्टिक्युलर आहेत की बाबा सिक्युरिटी वाले म्हणजे खरंच दिसले पाहिजे सिक्युरिटी वाले. आता म्हणजे आम्ही सोसायटीला पाहिलं, भरपूर सोसायटीज आम्ही पाहिले जिकडे की हे सिक्युरिटी वाले म्हणजे लहान लहान पोरं असतात, अहो त्यांना म्हणजे त्यांच्यासाठी दुसरा सिक्युरिटी लागेल असं असेल, हां तर त्यांची काळजी घ्यायला दुसरा सिक्युरिटी आणावा लागेल. पण आम्ही जे आणतो सिक्युरिटी वाले ते बाहेरून आणतो, तुम्ही म्हणजे आपले मराठा असतात,
हां
मराठा असतात एकदम चांगले वेल बॉडीड असतात, तसे बरं. आमचे पूर्वी काय केलं होतं आम्ही, का आमचे सगळे जे होते आमचे सुपरवायझर्स, मी नेहमी नेव्हीमधलेच ऑफिसर्स घ्यायचा. होऊ शकते की हा माझ्या वडिलांचा माझ्यावर इन्फ्लुएन्स असेल, माझे वडील सुद्धा वॉर टाइम मध्ये हे होते नेव्हल ऑफिसर होते,
हा
म्हणून तो इन्फ्लुएन्स असेल. ते मी माझे सगळे सुपरवायझर्स नेव्हीमधले असायचे, त्यांना इंग्लिश यायचं पहिली गोष्ट, ट्रॅव्हल अब्रॉड, आणि त्यातल्या त्यात त्यांना भरपूर काय काय यायचं म्हणजे फायर फायटिंग यायचं. एक एक इन्सिडेंट मी तुम्हाला सांगतो, त्या युनिके म्हणून एक कंपनी आहे जोगेश्वरीला, तिथे एकदा मोठी आग लागली आणि त्यांचे जे स्वतःचे सिक्युरिटी होते त्यांना माहिती नव्हतं कसं ते फायर एक्स्टिंग्विशर युज करायचं,
कारण ते प्रोफेशनल
नव्हते. शेवटी म्हणजे दुसरे बघत होते तिकडे, शेवटी बायदा सुपरवायझरने सांगितलं, अरे तुम्ही बघता काय हे एक्स्टिंग्विशर वापरता येत ना तुम्हाला, तो बोलता नाही आम्हाला वापरता नाही. तेव्हा त्यांनी स्वतः एक्स्टिंग्विशर त्यांना दाखवलं कसं वापरायचं आणि तू फायर बुजवून टाकली. आणि ऑफकोर्स ॲडमायर्ड, म्हणजे त्या कंपनी मला सांगितलं का फार चांगलं केलं तुमच्या, मी बोलो बाबा आमचे असतातच चांगले, म्हणजे हे
ट्रेंड असतात,
वेल ट्रेंड असतात, असं नसेल की आपला सुपरवायझर म्हणजे नावासाठी. आता सुद्धा मी जेव्हा सुपरवायझर घेतो मी पाहतो का त्यांनी हॉटेलमध्ये काम केले का, म्हणजे आता हॉटेलमध्ये काम
बॅकग्राऊंड म्हणजे
हॉटेल इंडस्ट्रीचं असलं पाहिजे, म्हणजे नुसतंच हे नाही आपलं स्वीपिंग नसते, बेड मेकिंग. आता एक फाईव्ह स्टार किंवा फोर स्टार या हॉटेल्समध्ये तुम्ही बेड पाहिलात तर सहसा तिकडे दोन वेळा केला जातो, एक सकाळी मॉर्निंग बेड आणि एक इव्हनिंग बेड. त्याच्यातसुद्धा फरक असतो, त्याच्यातसुद्धा फरक असतो, म्हणजे मॉर्निंग बेड प्लेन असतो, बरं इव्हनिंग बेडला तर ते हे आपलं फोल्ड केला जातो.
अच्छा,
फोल्ड कशाला केला जातो की माणूस थकून आला तर तो सरळ आतमध्ये जाऊ शकतो म्हणून तिकडे फोल्ड केलं जाते. या वस्तू मी ऑफकोर्स जेव्हा मी हे करतो त्यांना रिक्रूट करतो तेव्हा या वस्तू सगळ्या मी विचारतो, बाबा तू सुपरवायझर म्हणून जॉईन करणार आहेस, तुला काय माहिती आहे याची, म्हणजे तू एकदम मुकादम नाहीस. माझ्याकडे सुपरवायझर म्हणजे तू ट्रेनर सुद्धा आहेस, ज्याला तिकडे म्हणजे फॉरेनमध्ये बोलतात ट्रेन द ट्रेनर, ट्रेन द ट्रेनर, तसे तुम्हाला त्याला सुद्धा ट्रेन केलं पाहिजे, म्हणजे तो एक दिवशी सुपरवायझर होईल. ही आमची म्हणजे वृत्ती असते.
हां
तर मी तुम्हाला सांगतो, एक मुलगा होता जो माझ्याकडे हे रूम बॉय म्हणून जॉईन झाला होता 1800 रुपयामध्ये, आणि एक सोब्रॉय होता. मी त्याला सांगितलं तू मला काम दाखव बरोबर आणि बेस्ट ऑन दॅट नक्की तुला इन्क्रीमेंट देईन. तो सोडताना 12,000 रुपये घेत होता. आता त्याच्या मुलीचं लग्न आलेलं आहे म्हणून त्यांनी सोडली, पण 12,000 तर त्याची सॅलरी होती. तर आम्ही लोकांना सांगतो का बाबा तुम्ही एक तर तुमची जी काय क्वालिटी आहे ती दाखवा, एक्सपिरियन्स दाखवा, एक्सपोज करा. तर या वस्तू ज्या आहेत ते आम्ही या सगळ्या वस्तू अंडर वन रूफ आम्ही सगळ्या करतो.
सर, इफ यू गॉट टू डिस्क्राइब मिस्टर शिरीष कीर्तिकर इन टू वर्ड्स, हाऊ वुड इट बी?
मी कीर्तिकर म्हणजे कीर्ती स्टार्ट केली.
ओके, सो नाऊ दॅट यू हॅव ग्रोन फ्रॉम अ स्मॉल कंपनी दॅट यू स्टार्टेड विथ 1991, यू ग्रोन टू अ नाईस कॉपरेटर आहे. Okay, what do you see the future of Golden Broom yet to come?
Well, I think I try my hands at, I put my fingers everywhere, wherever I can. Uh-huh. And so if I get any other field, like take for instance, if I get, I had a restaurant. I had a beautiful restaurant in Hyderabad, which was unfortunately tossed.
Oh.
But that was, it had so much been acclaimed. It was supposed to be the best restaurant. I had a letter from manager of MCC saying that the finest eating place in this part of the world. Ani tani admire evada kela kamcha authentic food hota. So the authentic means French, manje sagle flambez bimbez hote.
Oh, wow.
Indian cuisine, Chinese, continental, ani tani evada avadacha ki ते म्हणजे राहायला होते बंजारा हॉटेलमध्ये. तेव्हा आता त्याचं ताज रेसिडेन्सी आहे, पूर्वी बंजारा हॉटेल होतं. तर बंजारा मध्ये जायला होते जेवायला ते रोज रात्री आमच्याकडे यायचे. हा बरोबर ऑनर. आणि त्याने नंतर त्याच्या मॅनेजरने मला लेटर पाठवलं का द फायनेस्ट इटिंग प्लेस दिस पार्ट ऑफ द वर्ल्ड. इट वॉज मोर लाईक अ सर्टिफिकेट.
And so, how from a restaurant business to a golden rule business?
No, it's a part and parcel.
Okay. It's correlated.
It's, yeah.
It's related.
It's absolutely correlated for hotel industry. Mm-hmm. Housekeeping is there in hotel industry. Restaurants are there in hotels.
Yes.
So, all these things are my training. Though it was more in the, into front office, yet with my liking for other places, I ensured that I went to other places as well and tried to grab that knowledge.
Sir, ata aapla marathi banvana ek message dya.
Marathi manasani jo kai nirnay ghetla tyachyavar apan mhanje purna to kela pahije, apan hatlo nahi pahije, mhanje apan pati nahi gelo pahije ka baba he majhyani honar nahi ka nahi honar, jo dusra karu shakto to marathi ka nahi karu shakto, to tyane te vichar kela pahije. Pan aplyat kadhi kadhi vrutti aste ka बाबा ते आपल्याला जमणार नाही. ही चुकीची वृत्ती आहे. जमेल, पहिला अटेम्प्ट करा. अटेम्प्ट केल्यानंतर नाही जमलं तर गोष्ट नाही राहील. पण तुम्ही जर अटेम्प्टच का नाही केला तर काय बोलता येणार. जसं ते सेईंग आहे एक की काय, टू टेक अ चान्स इज टू रिस्क अ फेलियर, नॉट टू टेक अ चान्स इज टू गॅरंटी अ फेलियर. म्हणून मराठी माणसाने रिस्क घेतलं पाहिजे. घाबरतो तो काय होते त्याला थोडं, माझ्यात सुद्धा राईज अँड फॉल झालेलं आहे, भरपूर माझं नुकसान झालेलं. पण त्याच्यात मराठी माणसांचं असं असते का हे मला जमायचं नाही आता पुढे, हे चुकीचं आहे. तुम्हाला एकदा थोडं म्हणजे काही लॉसेस झाले तुम्हाला समजलं पाहिजे कसे रिकूप करायचे ते लॉसेस आणि मैदान सोडून जायचं नाही.
हे
आपल्या मराठी माणसांनी नक्की विचार केला पाहिजे त्याचा.
वंडरफुल मेसेज. थँक्यू सर दॅट यू हॅव गिव्हन युअर व्हॅल्युएबल टाइम टू मी महाराष्ट्रन. थँक्यू व्हेरी मच.
वेल इट्स ऑल माय प्लेजर. इट इज बीन प्लेजर ऑल द वे अँड आय होप आय हॅव कन्व्हेड माय मेसेज एस्पेशली टू द महाराष्ट्रियन्स, एस्पेशली टू द महाराष्ट्रियन्स दॅट दिस इज हाऊ दे गो अबाउट. अँड वन डे वी शुड सी एव्हरी सेकंड महाराष्ट्रियन अ बिझनेसमॅन.
Definitely.
Every Maharashtrian thinks the same way as you had done earlier to start your business. I think everybody will be in India, definitely in Mumbai, I can say, will be in good business. Thank you very much, sir.
They should at least get influence from the neighboring state, that's Gujarat.
Oh, yes, certainly.
Definitely. Thank you very much.